On an FHA 203K, or any renovation loan for that matter, the seller of the property is going to receive their proceeds at the closing. These programs are fully funded and fully dispersed at closing to the seller for what they are supposed to be paid off on. Also, your real estate agents are going to get paid for their real estate commission based upon the sales price at the time of closing. So really, as I said, it's a fully dispersed loan. Everybody's getting taken care of. And the renovation budget that has been set aside and built during the loan process is going to be set up into a separate escrow account, interest-bearing escrow account, that is going to be there for the client to be able to draw down and for the contractor to draw down as work has been completed. Listen, thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate you being here today on this podcast and this vlog. Renovate this.